Confirmed artist for Radio City Live. At long last, and all good things come to those who wait. And she was stuck in traffic in the M62. We've waited. It's an honour and a pleasure to have Rebecca Ferguson in our studio.
Thanks for having me.
Oh my word, you're looking more glamorous than ever before.
Do you think?
Oh, I'm coming over all funny.
I'm quite sure about the shiny shirt, you know.
Darling.
I was having a few second thoughts.
Anything that outshines Claire Simmel beside you there.
You could never go wrong sat next to me.
So we just played Wrecking Ball there by the lovely Miley Cyrus. Mm-hmm. Now, and you're going to be on stage with us, Radio City Live, just after your album release, which comes out on the 2nd of December.
It does, yeah.
So the 11th of December, will you be doing any twerking on stage?
You know what? I'm really not good at it. I had a bit of a house party and me and my sister-in-law were a bit drunk the other week.
Right.
So I'm like, come on, let's do the twerking thing. And I was just awful.
But what you need is the foam finger. You need the foam finger.
Maybe that's what it was.
This is it. This is it.
You needed that.
It all sort of counteracts the balance, you know what I mean?
I can't believe Rossi's telling you how to twerk.
I'm actually...
It's so uncomfortable.
Oh, you know, as they say in Walton Vale, you can't beat a bit of twerking.
Yeah.
It's an old expression that's been going around
funny,
for
that.
Years. Welcome to the Towers. Lovely to have you back again.
Oh, thanks for having me.
And thanks very much for making it here. I know you were stuck in the 60s.
We were, yeah.
Because you know you live in Cheshire.
Cheshire,
darling. Cheshire, love what you know. Darling, lovely. Right, so the new record, which is called I Hope, out on the 24th of November. Is that on the sampler, by the way? Are we allowed to play that?
We can play the single.
We can definitely play the single.
Yeah, we'll play the single.
Yeah, please.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
give
that
us first
excited.
Ever airplay on Radio City 96.7. Is it on compact disc?
It is.
Is it a compact disc? Oh, gosh. See, I'm down with the kids. I don't know how to load compact discs anymore.
Okay.
No. Captain, you got it in 7-inch vinyl. Did you ever, Rebecca, did you ever buy a 7-inch vinyl as a kid?
No, my mum used to have them now.
But what was you know, when you first bought your first single, you know, was it on cassette or was it in compact disc?
It was on, CD.
CD?
Yeah.
You see, I'm a lot younger. The first single I ever bought, I downloaded on iTunes.
Oh, yeah.
I still couldn't do that now.
Did you ever buy a vinyl LP?
No. I've got a bit of a naughty confession now.
Oh.
I don't know if you should remember when years ago with tapes, right?
Yeah.
I used to get a little bit of paper and stick it in the top.
Yes.
And I used to actually record Radio City when you used to be in the Paradox. I don't know if that's allowed, but I did used to do it. I hope life treats you well. I hope she treats you well.
I'm going to play the brand new record, I Hope, which is out on the 24th of November, and then a couple of weeks later, 2nd of December, the new album Freedom comes out. Freedom. You've co-written most of the songs, or is all the songs?
I've written and co-written. There's only one song on there. There's a song with John Legend that he wrote that I didn't write. Yeah.
What's the song? What's it called?
It's called Bridges. Yeah.
I've got to say now, right. You look fabulous this morning as you walk in.
Thank you. I've got
to say that, and you'll see where this is being recorded. But the album cover, oh my giddy aunt.
Oh, thank you.
Oh my word. Can we pan in? Can you zoom in the album cover? All right, Freedom, which is, comes out on the 2nd of December, and then about a week and a bit later, you were going to play live for us at Radio City Live.
Yeah, nice.
Thank God for that. Now I'm going to play Rebecca Ferguson's first song from the album Freedom. Is called I Hope.
Yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit about it before we spin the disc?
It's just a really positive song, really. It's just about forgiveness and not being unforgiven. And yeah, it's just a happy, positive song. I hope life treats you well. I hope she treats you well.
So are you gonna take the kids? Is it Lily Mae and Carl?
Yeah, it is.
Are you gonna take the kids to Radio City Live?
I am, yeah. They've been asking to come, so that'll but I'll be honest, my little girls go, Mummy, I wanna come, and then my little boy I said, do you wanna come? And he went, no, I'm staying home.
Is he at that cool age?
He's he's only seven, but like he's just acting like, I think he's been watching Grease. I think he thinks he's what's his name?
Danny, is it?
Danny. Yeah. And he's been putting loads of gel on his hair and slicking it back.
Oh, so he's seven. My little one's seven. She could be Sandy. She could be. They could go to a fancy dress as Danny and Sandy.
Nice. Oh, I'd be elbowing her out the way.
I'm really looking forward to your performance at Radio City Live. Are you going to be doing that song? I always, when I hear it, I think, oh, I'd love a cup of coffee. Nothing's real but love. Will you reckon you'll be doing
yeah,
that?
Yeah, I think I'll be doing a bit of that.
What
yeah.
about I Hope?
I was possibly thinking of doing Show Me Love, you know.
Oh, God, you got to. Do you remember when you did your homecoming in 2010? And we did it down at the Echo Arena, and you did Show Me Love, and the crowd went ape for. Oh, you got to.
Well, I've said it now, so I'm going to have to get on with it.
Look into those eyes so eagerly, and where there was cold.